Caregiver Academy at UW Green Bay will provide virtual training now. CNAs and other caregivers used to have to attend in-person classes to receive their credentials through the DHS. With the launch of the new WIS Health Careers, they have pivoted to make online training available. Now, the hope is that they can encourage more people to become caregivers to fit a need in the state.